Mississippi's Gatorade Soccer Player of the Year is from right here in the Pine Belt.
And I want to just inspire others around me.
Meet one of the country's best young soccer stars.
I was on three teams at one point, and one year I was gone 13 weekends in a row.
As she walks through all the hard work it's taken to reach the top and become nationally recognized.
Her father and I have been all in on her journey.
Plus the sacrifices that have been endured in order to achieve this honor. Sunday at 10.